I went to college at the Art Institute of Atlanta. I have a Bachelor's of Fine Art in Interior Design. I actually started as an interior designer, and when I got laid off, that's how I came into the film industry. So it was like a segue. Like interior design and being in the film industry, they're not the same thing, but it was kind of like an easy segue to move into.